regreso aquí en Auto 060 y bueno, vamos a continuar con las novedades que tiene Nissan y de las cuales estuvimos, fuimos testigos allá en San Diego esta semana. Y después de manejar el Nissan Versa Note 2014, nos subimos en el Nissan NV200 con uno de los responsables de toda la planeación de este vehículo, Peter Bedrosian. Así que vamos a escuchar la entrevista que hicimos allá manejando el nuevo NV200.
Now we are driving the new Nissan NV200, one of the new commercial vehicles from Nissan, and we're with Peter Bedrosian, product manager for all commercial vehicles, right?
Yes, that is correct.
And Peter, these cars, the commercial vehicles for Nissan are very popular all around the world, basically, but in the States, it's kind of a new thing, right?
It's very new. We've been in the U.S. Market just for 2 years now. We introduced a full-size cargo van and a 12-passenger cargo van full-size just 2 years ago, and we established a new dealer network, Nissan Commercial Dealer Network. As you mentioned, we do a lot of commercial vehicle business around the world. We're well known for making durable vehicles that last and that perform.
Heavy-duty vehicles, like for everything, right?
Absolutely, for everything. All different types of commercial categories we compete in. At one point, one out of every four Nissan vehicles globally was a commercial vehicle.
Wow.
And of course, U.S. is a big market, and we wanted to get into the commercial business.
And these guys, the biggest story with the new commercial vehicles in the States, it has been the New York Taxi, which is going to be starting later this year, right? To start coming into service in New York.
Yes, October 31st is our delivery date for New York City, and we've been working very rapidly on the project. We started doing the proposal for the city back in 2009. We made a proposal for New York City. Obviously, they liked it. They wanted Nissan as a partner because we allow New York City to make a custom taxi for the city. But the big point with that was it would be the first taxi that's custom made, but also safety tested with the driver partition, all the taxi components.
So that means out of the factory, it's like ready to be a taxi.
It's ready to go. It'll have the yellow paint. It'll have the New York City graphics. It'll have the partition installed. All of the taxi equipment will be installed. There's only minor equipment that gets added once in New York City. Very specific medallion numbers for the particular taxi owner, and then they install their taxi meter and a screen for the passengers.
And if I understand correctly, in New York, the taxis have a lifespan of 5 years. So by 2018, every single taxi in New York City is going to be an NV200, right?
Yes, that's the idea. That will be the exclusive taxi. If you're a fleet operator where you have multiple vehicles, they only drive the vehicles for 3 years. If you're an independent taxi guy, you can drive it for 5 years.
Yeah, and that's going to become like an icon of the city, like the Black Abbeys in London, and like in other parts of the world, there's like an iconic taxi cab for that city. So that's going to be the idea that New York is going to be identified with Nissan forever after that.
Yes.
I don't think forever, but like, for that's the idea.
Yeah, the partnership is for 10 years with New York City. Yes, we believe it'll be an iconic element of the city. And because of that, you know, we involved some of the design community in New York City to be involved when we proposed the taxi. Our idea was that we can get New Yorkers and this New York sense of design into the project, get their input into it. So it was a very collaborative project. So, yeah, because it is very important for New Yorkers, the taxi.
So now we're driving the NV200, which is the base for the taxi, right?
Yes.
But now with this application, people can customize it and do pretty much whatever they want with this guy. Yeah. It's very utilitarian. You can, like, and yesterday at the presentation, they were dispensing beer off the side of it.
Yeah, we made a beer truck out of it. We had the surf van today. It's like a blank canvas, really. Yeah. You can do, it's a very open cargo area. It's very flexible. So it's, you know, whatever your imagination is, you can convert it to your business. And this vehicle really works well for a small business owner. They're very creative in how they solve their business issues. So it's a very easy product to buy and own. It's very inexpensive, good fuel economy, and then you're just limited by your imagination, what you can do in the back.
Tell me about the pricing. How much can you spend in one of these cars?
very reasonable. We start at $19,990 for the project.
And I understand you have a program where you, I mean, you already have from factory, like, the structure in the back to put shelving and like that from the factory instead of like modifying the structure of the car. So that's one of the things. And then I believe there's a wrapping program that you can put something and graphics in the car too?
Absolutely. So with our big van, when we launched it, we noticed that a lot of customers like to put racks and bins on the back, and they're using sheet metal screws to screw to the sheet metal. They pull out, they rust. So we integrated mounting points into the structure, so they're very strong, but you basically bolt aftermarket upfits into the vehicle, and then you can unbolt them. So very easy. It maintains the vehicle structure and appearance if you want to resell it again. But yeah, we have mounting points inside, floor cargo hooks to tie down cargo, and we have a wrap program which customers can go online, and it's a very easy program. It's like a paint program. We have like clip art and text and graphics. You can design your own vinyl graphic for your business.
Okay.
And then you can have it printed. It gets sent to the dealer, and the dealer has it installed by a professional 3M approved installer, and then it's ready to go.
It's more or less like the same idea in a different way, but the same idea as the taxi. It comes out of the factory ready for your business to exactly. start working on it, right?
Exactly. The customers are responding really positively to that program because we provide a portion of the graphics for you. Of course, the partner that we work with, they have professional designers available for you if you want to make something custom for your business. And the feedback we're getting is that their businesses are getting noticed now, and they're getting a lot more calls because they see...
Yeah, because it's like a moving advertisement.
Exactly, yeah.
So one last thing about the engine. What can you be a little bit of the specs for the car?
Engine is our 2-liter engine that we've used in many of our products, like the Sentra and a lot of other global products. So we've made a lot of these engines. It's very efficient, fuel efficient. It's got great power, but it's also well proven and durable, which commercial customers, of course, expect that.
Thanks. And well, thank you, Peter, and thank you for the ride and experiencing the vehicle here. And maybe we'll see each other in New York driving an NB200.
I hope so. Great talking to you.
We have a show next year. Maybe that'll be the opportunity, right?
I think so.
Excellent. Thank you.